Hello PokéDudes and PokéDudettes, welcome back to Pikmin. Last time I can't remember what I did, but we're going back to the impact site for this episode. Episode 8. This is, of course, a series that I've been doing. And will most likely be the shortest series that I have done. It's been a while since I've done a bit more of this. I'm gonna bring out some, about 25 EU. Make sure that it's worked. It's actually been a while since I've last played this. Because... it's been off. Been editing the rest of this series. Well, if you can call it editing anyway. I'm quite a fan of Pikmin. Maybe I've been playing some Dragon Ball Xenoverse. I was actually thinking of doing a series on that once I understand what I'm doing. I've only just recently learned how to. I am terrible. That's a lump. More blues. Start us off. Hey Billy, welcome back to the recording studio. I'm playing you over here. There you are. Hopefully that's a lot better. Can you hear me better? Leave one will do. These episodes tend to be a lot louder when I'm editing these ones. Hold up. You can see the screen, and I can't. Excuse me, Bailey. Gotta sort that out again. In the middle, too. Peculiar. Ah, crap. Alright. It's working there. Okay. I'm gonna come back to this in a minute. Alright, I managed to sort out that problem pretty quickly. But, nevertheless, nothing's changed. Man, so you could have seen, you could see the entire showcase. I couldn't know. Oh, what's going on here? I see. Alright, I'll let some of them get to work then on that. Let's see what's needed. Right, we're gonna need some others. 30 of you. Okay, a few of you back. Get the rest of you out. Few more of you back. Oh crap. That many more of you. Okay, that should be enough. Make sure we're all together. Just got a piece of the ship to get. No, don't attack him. Right, separate. Yellow is in the most goddamn awkward place. Separate. Take the reds. Oh. Oh. That'll do. Let's get a Rocky Balboa here. At least it doesn't kill them. Yeah, get fucked. That was the 8 I needed to take him. Nine, other, 10, 12. Alright, over there should be a few bits. That's what we're looking for over there. Alright, so we're gonna need our yellows now. Okay, as long as it's red. And there are bombs here. In this. You can close up, grab the rest of you. You go up. Categorize. You lot. Alright, now we bomb. It's fine. I know what we can do here. Out of the way for the moment. Get your first some reds away. No, we want more blues. One blue to join. No, we've got like one yellow. over there. Fall any of them? Okay, now they've fallen off. All for one item, really. And in the beginning area too. Alright, we're all here. Run, 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 run! Ah, crap. Now, back. Ice box. Back. Yep, he's fucked. He didn't run. That's behind an object. Yeah, that's fucked. Go. Run, 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 run. Shit. Get back. We found the positron generator. By combining batteries with solar cells, this machine can generate incredible amounts of electricity. What a timely find. Those instant space noodles taste better heated up. Space noodles? Ooh, that sounds delightful. Take a few of these. In fact, since you guys have been doing such a hard job and most of you died, you can take that back. Except you, you can like, try and pick that up. You lot will be useful for this task because you've got the bombs. One. Number two. Number three. Jump. They do drop the bomb. The bomb! Got way too many reds. Oh, there's still a yellow there. Now with these lot. So use these to get the device. Water, good. I'm gonna round up all the rest. We're basically done here. Check that map. Okay, cool. The one piece I got today is all what I'm gonna get today. I got a few blues as well. Great, we're in the impact zone. We're done. Position generator. The electric generator is so powerful that if you approach it carelessly, you'll get an electric shock. I have recovered 12 pieces, increasing the dolphin's capabilities. We now cover a wider area. So we could enter a new area soon. But of course, I've got more pieces to get before I endeavor into such new areas. Here we are. There is one missing. There is. That's it. All we need to do today. Could end it right here if I wanted to. You know what? That's exactly what I'm gonna do. We've done it. Absolutely done. Now I have no need to go back to this area. Such a good drink. Day 8 since impact. I have managed to increase the range of the dolphin. Looking from the dolphin's portal as it launches me ever high, even ever higher into the sky. I see a vast wetland in the deepest parts of the forest. I shall call it the Distant Spring. I can begin my exploration of it tomorrow. For now, I must sleep. So yeah, bit of a decrease today, and then said he got back up. It's not too bad. Save there. End of the game. So without further ado, thank you guys so much for watching. If you're not, there we go. Here. The Distant Spring. But alas, we will not be doing that. We will be heading back to the Forest of Hope for those last few pieces. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you're a fan of the series, why not you leave a like and subscribe to the PokéDudes Red, both PokéDudes Red content and Team PokéDudes content. And without further ado, for those watching this episode, I'm going to give you a little surprise. As now, I can say, very soon, this will be a secondary channel. That's all I'm going to say. What's the other channel going to be like? Can't say for sure just yet, but if you want to go, if you want to have that, want to go and see what that channel's all about, stay tuned. I'll tell you more in an upcoming video where I announce everything. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.